Welcome to our 2015 Vauxhall Mokka SE four-wheel drive. This car is a 1.4-litre turbo petrol engine, which produces 140 brake horsepower and runs at around 44.1 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner. Come with the full service history and comes with our network queue warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPR checks just for your peace of mind. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Mokka. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in satin steel grey. You'd have 18-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, and shows the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you in those tight, tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show us the boot space inside here, just underneath here, and lift up. You can see inside that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there, split 60-40 and folding to create an extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside of this Mokka now, show us some of the features that it has inside. Just before we do, you can see you'd have your roof rails along the top of this car, and you'd have your privacy glass in those rear windows. Sitting inside, I'm going to start the engine up for us as well. And I will start us off on our centre console. First off, if you start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4-litre turbo petrol engine. Moving just past that, down here, we'll open it up for us. You can see you have your USB and auxiliary input, as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you'd have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be just about your temperature, so with the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. You can also access the air conditioning via that button just there as well. This car does also come fitted with our winter pipe, which is your front heated seats, and the heated steering wheel there as well. Overall, this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up onto the main body of the controls for the centre display, which is just up here. You can see you'd have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there's plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left-hand side you'd have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right-hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up in the centre, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's on 12,806 miles. The car does also come with automatic rain sense wipers, automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Mokka now, half finished in the grey leather, half in the black leather, as you can see just there. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. Need of ISOFIX tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. A good amount of leg space back there as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.